Okay, Happy Father's Day.
父親節快樂.
Happy Father's Day.
Today, as we think about Father's Day, I hope that we can share a few thoughts together in a message time. And the message time is going to be a little bit shorter today. The teachers upstairs know it because we're going to come back down and we're going to have some more sharing time, hopefully from the fathers and the children or whoever would like to.
今天我們是父親節，我們今天的講道會短一點，因為我們預留了一個分享的時間。
Okay. I want to ask you a question today. What is the difference between being a father and a man?
Oh, 今天咧要問大家一個問題啦，就係一個人同一個父親有咩分別咧？
Now, obviously, there are some things that we can talk about related to that.
咁啊，大家諗到呢個問題都會諗到好多嘢嘅，可以分享嘅。
But I'm looking at it in a very simple kind of a way today.
但今天呢，我哋就用一啲簡單嘅方向去睇啦。In
the sense that when we understand what it means to be a man in God's sight on a biblical basis, then we will understand even more about what it means to be a father as God has called us.
Amen. A female. Well, a male.
A male.
Yes. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. 其實頭先咧就想問啊。 一個男人同一個父親有啲咩分別啊？咁啊，今日我哋一齊睇下喺聖經裏邊咧，一個人應該要點樣做啦？咁進而咧，我哋就會知道咧，一個父親係應該要點樣。Now,
anyone could be a father, and it doesn't necessarily mean that he's a man of God.
咁啊，其實一個人咧，佢係咪即係佢一個男人咁，佢可以成為父親啦？咁又唔代表佢係屬於上帝嘅人嚟嘅喎。
And so I want to suggest to you today that being a man of God is the basis for being the father that God has called us to be.
今日咧，首先我哋就想第一點啦，想同大家分享嘅就係首先要成為神屬於神嘅人咧，先至可以成為咧神所喜悅嘅一個父親嘅。Now
I don't want to be misunderstood here. I'm not saying that a person cannot be a good father if he's not a Christian. I'm not trying to say that.
Okay, 我意思咧，並唔係話如果你唔係基督徒嘅話咧，你就唔會係好爸爸。
But I want to suggest to you on a biblical basis that there is a relationship between the two.
但係咧，喺聖經裏邊咧有教導我哋，如果屬於神嘅男人嘅話咧，就可以成為一個好爸爸。
And I want us to use Proverbs chapter 28 and verse 14. That is the key for the message today.
個經文咧就係喺箴言28篇第14節。
Proverbs 28 and verse 14.
箴言28篇第14節。
Proverbs 28, 14. I don't know if you've ever heard this verse used before in relationship to Father's Day. I don't believe I have.
可能咧，你之前，我唔肯定啦。你之前有冇聽過人哋咧用呢一節經文咧去講父親喎？
Blessed is the man who always fears the Lord, but he who hardens his heart falls into trouble.
常存敬畏的，便為有福；心存剛硬的，必陷在禍患裏。
A man is defined in this verse, I believe, in terms of his relationship with God.
呢度咧係講緊人與神之間嘅關係。
A person who fears the Lord or who has a humble submission to the will and the desire of God in his life.
呢度講到話28篇，28章14節。我聽唔到啊，聽講啊。呢度咧講咧，一個人即係佢首先咧係要我哋要睇嘅就係佢同神嘅關係。And
so as we come to look at this passage of scripture today, and in a briefer message time, I want for us to quickly think about a few passages of scripture.
我哋咧除咗啲經文之外，我哋仲睇其他嘅經文。
I want to suggest to you this morning that blessed is the man who fulfills his godly identity.
今日咧，我哋一齊睇嘅就係、是、神咧，其實俾我哋每個人咧有我哋自己嘅身份嘅。如果我哋能夠去好好咁樣去承受呢一個身份，好好咁樣去做好呢一個身份嘅話咧，我哋就有福。
Now we can relate this to several aspects of our lives as men.
Amel, 你意思係？係、
yes.
我有時聽得唔夠。咁作為一個男人咧，咁佢有好多層面咧，佢都有佢唔同嘅身份嘅。
Now, I'm not trying to leave the women out today, but since we're addressing Father's Day, I'm speaking more about men.
我只係想清楚嘅啫。咁啊，其實咧，我哋咁樣講咧，唔係話啊，今日嘅道咧唔關女人事嘅，唔係咁嘅意思。只不過父親節嘅時候咧，我哋就我哋諗多啲關於男人嘅身份係啲乜嘢，或者男人嘅角色係啲乜嘢。
And in fact, I believe that without having checked the original language, I believe that Proverbs 28:14 could refer to men, mankind, to men and to women. I think it's equally true.
係啦，箴言呢度第二十八篇第十四節咧，當然啦，所講嘅係包含男士同埋女士啦。
Okay, blessed is the man, blessed is the person who knows who he or she is in God's sight and is willing to fulfill his life in that way.
有邊啲人係有福噶？就係咧，佢哋知道喺神裏邊自己個身份。而佢又能夠好好咁樣去活出呢一個身份嘅人咧，佢就係唯有福噶啦。
Okay, first of all, as a man.
首先咧，作為一個男士。
Secondly, as a husband.
第二樣咧就係作為丈夫。
And third, as a father.
第三作為父親。
And so I think all of these things are very much related.
男人、丈夫、父親呢啲。角色咧係好有關係。
Now we're not going to take time today to go into a lot of negative examples and how this works in the opposite way in this world. I believe we've seen that. We've seen it in the news. We've seen the problems that a lack of a stable family home can present.
當然咧，如果咧呢啲角色咧做得唔好嘅話咧，會有啲乜嘢悲劇啊？會有啲咩唔好嘅事情發生咧？其實我哋喺每一日嘅新聞裏邊咧，我哋都好清楚啦。今日咧，我哋所睇嘅都係一啲比較正面嘅嘢啦。
The lack of a stable home results in a higher percentage. Not that it's going to happen with everyone, but it is an indication of a higher degree.Of those who grew up with an unhealthy self-identity,
我哋知道咧，如果一個家庭佢係唔完整或者唔係一個穩定和諧嘅家庭嘅話咧，咁佢有可能去會去培育到一啲人佢自己有一啲唔健全或者唔健康嘅一啲自我形象咯。
An unstable home leads to a higher percentage of people who deal with depression and emotional problems.
咁一個家庭唔穩定，即係一個唔穩定嘅家庭咧，好有可能咧去培育到，即係會去產生到啲咩啊？就係譬如抑鬱症啊，或者其他情緒嘅病。
It can lead to higher dependence upon drugs.
亦都有可能去讓其中嘅人會濫用藥物啊。
It can result in a higher tendency to become involved in criminal activities.
又或者好有可能就係當中嘅人會涉及一啲罪行啦。
And so, in terms of our text, blessed is the man who always fears the Lord, who does not harden his heart.
第十四節呢度話常存敬畏嘅人，佢哋就係有福嘅。
Hardening of the heart in this way leads to troubles of so many kinds, personal life, in the family, in the lives of the children.
心存刚硬的必陷在祸患里。咁口语化嚟讲咧，就系话，如果你嘅心系刚硬嘅话咧，就会有麻烦发生咯。无论系你嘅家庭咧，或者系你仔女啦，都会有一啲麻烦嘅事发生。
So what is the identity of a godly man?
究竟一個屬於神的男人或者屬於神的人，他是有一個什麼身份的呢？
I'd like to turn to 1 Peter.
我們一起看看彼得前書。
And think about our identity, not only of men but of women, but to think of our identity in a way that would be summarized by Old Testament and New Testament teaching.
咁咧，我哋一齊嚟睇下咧一個簡單嘅總結啦，就係總結咗舊約同埋新約裏邊屬於神嘅人，無論係男同埋女，佢嘅身份係啲乜嘢。彼得前書第二章第九節。
To Christians he writes, but you were a chosen people, a royal priesthood.A holy nation, a people belonging to God, that you may declare the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his wonderful light.
唯有你们，嗱呢一度你们咧系基督徒，唯有你们是被拣选的族类，是有关注的祭司，是圣洁的国度，是属神的子民。
Once you were not a people, but now you are the people of God. Once you had not received mercy, but now you have received mercy.
要叫你们宣扬那召你们出黑暗入奇妙光明者的美德。你们从前算不得子民，现在却作了神的子民；从前未曾蒙怜恤，现在却蒙了怜恤。
From the time of Genesis onward, fathers were called to be the priests in the family.
由旧约圣经开始，由创世纪开始，家庭里面的父亲咧，神咧呼召佢哋咧成为祭司。
Now.That was narrowed down by the Old Testament law when the priesthood was given to the Levites, but still it was the fathers who were the priests among the tribe of Levi.
我哋知道咧喺旧约圣经啦，利未族嘅人咧系被选为祭司嘅，咁但系咧都系要身为父亲嘅利未族嘅人先至可以成为祭司喎。
But we come to the New Testament, and once again, it's very broad.
但是呢我們看到呢新約聖經裡面呢、就會闊了。
Every Christian is basically seen as a priest standing before God, ministering before God by bringing offerings, sacrifices of thanksgiving, of worship, of good works.
在、新約聖經裡面呢每一位基督徒他們都是祭司來的。那祭司有什麼職責呢？就是我們要去獻祭了，無論是我哋嘅感謝啊，我哋嘅敬拜啊，我哋都係要將佢作為祭物咁樣去獻俾神。
Fathers, are we God's priests in our families and to our family members?
身為父親嘅你，你可以去諗下，你係咪家庭裏邊嘅祭司咧？你係咪為著你嘅家人去將呢啲祭物咧去獻俾神咧
？See, Revelation also even talks about us being priests of God.
在啟示錄咧，都俾我哋知道，我哋都係神嘅祭司嚟嘅。
And so I would especially challenge and encourage our fathers among us today to look at our identities in that sense.
今日咧就鼓勵在座嘅父親啦，將要去明白到自己原來有呢一個身份嘅，係家庭裏邊嘅祭司嚟嘅。
In a special way, God has placed us in the families to be His representatives.To stand on the basis of His word to teach our families in the way of the Lord.
上帝將你去放喺呢個家庭，要去代表上帝，要去持守上帝嘅教導。
So blessed is the man who fulfills his godly identity.
所以如果你認識到你喺神裏邊嘅身份，而你又能夠去做到嘅話咧，你就成為有福嘅人。
Now I would like for us to go back to the Old Testament, to the book of Deuteronomy, where we see the foundation laid further for fathers that I believe runs all the way through the whole Bible as well.
我哋一齊睇下《生命記》裏邊咧提到父親嘅一個角色啦。
Deuteronomy chapter 6.
生命記第六章。
Deuteronomy chapter 6. What is it he's saying there?That would apply not only to the Old Testament period of time, but to also us today.
生命記呢度雖然係舊約聖經啦，但係咧都係同時間都係應用喺我哋今日嘅境況嘅。
Beginning with verse 1.
我哋由第一節開始睇。
These are the commands, decrees, and laws the Lord your God directed me to teach you to observe in the land that you're crossing. The Jordan to possess.
這是耶和華你們神所吩咐教訓你們的誡命、律例、典章，使你們在所要過去得為業的地上遵行。
So the law of God, teaching of God, that is to be taught.
這裡講到話神的誡命、律例、典章呢，就要去教導，即是要大家呢去遵行的。
Verse 2, so that you, your children, and their children after them may fear the Lord your God as long as you live by keeping his decrees and commands that I give you, and so that you may enjoy long life.
第二節是個結果來的，那當我們遵行了之後，那個結果是什麼？好叫你和你子子孫孫一生敬畏耶和華你的神，緊守他的一切律例戒命，就是我所吩咐你的，使你的日子得以長久。
God's plan in a special way for us as men, for fathers, is to pass on His life, His word to our children and their children.
神呢，俾身為男人或者身為父親有一個特別的職責，就是要將神的律例、典章、戒命去一代一代咁樣去傳俾佢的子子孫孫。
Now to be very honest, why is it that many times the women end up having to fill that role?
有陣時我哋或者大部分嘅時候，我哋見到一個家庭裏邊竟然係女士或者媽媽去擔當咗呢一個角色。
It is because we men do not have the commitment to God to fulfill His purpose in our lives and our families in that way.
因為男人佢自己冇去繼承到神呢一個嘅命令或者神嘅呢一個目的啦。
Now praise the Lord for godly women that take on a responsibility that do that.
我哋感謝神，因為有母親或者有家庭裏面嘅女士，佢願意擔當嘅呢個角色。
But if we are not fulfilling that commitment which God has given us to men, then we are undercutting part of the blessing of God in our lives.
但是如果身為男士、身為父親，我們沒有去擔當到神給我們這個角色的話，其實我們就是少了去承受神給我們的福分。神本來是要給更多的福分我們，但是我們就承受不到了。
Let's continue to read chapter 6 verse 3.
好，我們繼續看第《生命記》第6章第3節。
Hear, O Israel. Hear, O Chinese, Filipino, American,Colombian, whoever you are, hear the word of the Lord.
以色列啊，你要听。其实唔单止以色列啦，中国人你都要听啦，美国人你又要听啦，即系菲律宾人啊，你都要继续去听，要去谨守遵行啦。
And be careful to obey it, so that it may go well with you, and that you may become increased greatly in the land flowing with milk and honey, just as the Lord, the God of your fathers, promised you.
以色列啊，你要听，要谨守遵行，使你可以在那流奶与蜜之地得以享福，人数极其增多，正如耶和华你列祖的神所应许你的。
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one.
以色列啊，你要听，耶和华我们神是独一的主。
Do we struggle with that?
我們會不會覺得是一個掙扎來的？
Do we struggle with other kinds of gods in our lives?
這裡聖經說神是獨一的主，但是在我們生命當中，我們是不是有其他上帝啊？
Do our families, our gods, our prosperity become Lord?
我們的家庭，我們的財產，會不會成為了我們的上帝啊？
Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength.
你要盡心、盡性、盡力愛耶和華你的神。
I believe this is part of what it means to be a man, to be God's man, or to be God's woman.
呢一節經文，相信咧就係神要去指導每一位屬於神嘅男人，屬於神嘅女人，屬於神嘅父親，都係應該要咁樣做。
Being a man or being a woman is not just about our gender.
身為男士、身為女士，這個不單止是性別的分別。
This is about our relationship with God and our commitment to Him and establishing His word in our lives to be carried out according to His plan.
其實不關乎個性別而是每個人去跟神應該要有一個、個人的關係，我們都是要去做，要去承受神給我們的計劃。
These commandments that I give you today are to be upon your hearts.
我今天所吩咐你的話都要記在心上。
Impress them on your children. Talk about them when you sit at home and when you walk along the road, when you sit down and when you get up.
也要殷勤教訓你的兒女，無論你坐在家裏、行在路上、躺下、起來，都要談論。
Tie them as symbols on your hands and bind them on your foreheads.
也要係在手上為記號，戴在額上為經文。
Write them on the doorposts of your houses and on your gates.
又要寫在你房屋的門框上，並你的城門上。
What is it that we need to do to remind ourselves every day, in every aspect, in every activity, who we are and what that means?
我哋究竟係用咗啲咩方法，或者你會用啲咩方法去每時每刻、每日咁樣去提醒自己，我哋嘅身份係啲乜嘢？我哋要做嘅係啲咩咧？
The Israelites have specific ways of doing that.
以色列人咧，佢哋有特別嘅方式咧，去記住。
Many Americans, many Christian Americans have in their home a little picture with a saying on it, or a picture stand sitting over here with a verse of scripture. Just different things in their homes in different places to remember them about the scriptures, about the Lord.
譬如咧喺美國人嘅家庭啦，有好多家庭佢哋都會有一啲經文嘅座台嘅牌啊，或者掛喺牆嗰度啊。去提醒大家咧，揾聖經嘅教導。
Blessed is the man. Blessed is the father whose priority is a commitment to God's plan for his life.
每一位將神嘅教導、將神嘅戒命咧放為生命當中第一位嘅父親咧嘅男人咧，佢哋變為有福。
And then, I'd like for you to turn to Joshua.
我哋一齊睇下約書亞記。
Joshua chapter 1.
第一章。
The next book after Deuteronomy.
生命記後面就係約書亞記。
Joshua chapter 1. And I want for us to see there the responsibility that God gave him as he was set to lead the family of God into the promised land.
我哋一齊睇下咧，神咧點樣去同約書亞講啊？約書亞咧就係當時去肩負咗一個責任啦，就係將神嘅家裏邊嘅人，以色列人咧，要去帶去應許之地。
He said to Joshua, "Be a godly leader. That's what it means to be a man, to be man's God, God's man at that point in time."
神咧去點樣去要約書亞咧成為？一個屬神的人啊，屬神的領袖啦。
Joshua 1:6.
約書亞記一章六節。
Be strong and courageous because you will lead these people to inherit the land I swore to their fathers to give them.
你當剛強壯膽，因為你必使這百姓承受那地為業，就是我向他們列祖起誓應許賜給他們的地。
Working with God to carry out God's promise.
你見到啦，呢個人係點樣啊？佢係同神一齊合作，一齊同工，就係要去承受咧神咧喺佢哋身上嘅計劃。
Be very strong and courageous. Be careful to obey all the law my servant Moses gave you. Do not turn from it to the right or to the left, that you may be successful wherever you go.
只要剛強、大大壯膽，謹守遵行我仆人摩西所吩咐你的一切律法，不可偏離左右，使你無論往哪裡去都可以順利。
Do not let this book of the law depart from your mouth. Meditate on it day and night, so that you may be careful to do everything written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful.
這律法書不可離開你的口，總要晝夜思想。好使你緊守遵行這書上所寫的一切話， 如此你的道路就可以亨通，凡事顺利。
Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified. Do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go.
我岂没有吩咐你么？你当刚强壮胆，不要惧怕，也不要惊惶，因为你无论往哪里去，耶和华你的神必与你同在。
Not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go.
呢度叫我哋唔好灰心沮丧，因为无论我哋去边度，神都系与我哋同在。
As fathers, do we become discouraged?
父亲都会有沮丧嘅时候。
Are we discouraged with our families?
对于我哋嘅家庭，我哋有阵时候会唔会觉得沮丧啊？
Does that discouragement cause us to just kind of give up and forget our basic commitment and role as a father and head of the family?
呢份沮丧失望会唔会令我哋就系想放弃啊？想放弃咧呢一个我哋喺家庭里边应有嘅角色同埋责任咧？
The job and economic situations cause us to be discouraged, and that affects our family.
我哋嘅工作、我哋嘅經濟情況或者大圍嘅經濟環境，會唔會去影響我哋喺家庭裏邊嘅即係嘅感受咧？即係你會唔會就係因為你嘅工作，你覺得好沮喪啦
？What is it that discourages us？
有啲乜嘢係令到我哋覺得灰心沮喪㗎
？God knows that the pathway ahead for Joshua will have discouraging times。
神在这里为什么要这样去鼓励约书亚呢？因为他很清楚约书亚前面是会有一些东西是令到他觉得灰心沮丧的。
And so the challenge is there.
我们知道前面是有挑战的。
Today, I want to suggest to you that to be the man of God that he has called you to be is the best way to be the father.That
he has called you to be.
To be a man of God.
Oh, okay. 今日咧，阿 Ken， 我想同大家讲嘅就系神咧俾神俾男人咧去，即系你去做一个属于神嘅男人咧。呢一个系。身為父親的你咧，係能夠經歷到最好的事嚟嘅。神係信實嘅。
God will be there to work as we commit ourselves to Him。
當我哋願意將自己完完全全去交託俾神，完完全全去委身俾上帝嘅時候，上帝會係一路作工嘅。
Okay, I want to ask that the kids come back down and join us now.And then we want to have some sharing. I want to encourage the fathers here to share maybe two or three things about what it means for you being a father, or maybe how you can encourage your family members or your children. What has God done in your life as a father? I'd like for you to share those, and some of the rest of you, if you'd like to share about fathers. I want to encourage us to do that together after our kids come down.
咁我哋而家咧就會邀請啲小朋友落嚟啦，咁我哋又會邀請在座嘅弟兄啊，或者係其他人啊，都可以去分享一下咧，作為一個父親，你喺家庭裏邊嘅即係嘅嘢咯，可以分享一下。